In this video, I'm going to show you how to begin with assistments. We can't simply copy and paste the link that was provided in the district curriculum into Google Classroom. Instead, we must begin in assistments. Working in assistments will allow everything we do to be put into Google Classroom automatically. So here's how you do it. Go to assistments.org. Please note that they are experiencing some trouble, so little hiccups are to be expected with this increase in traffic. But if you haven't already signed up for an Assistments account, please click sign up now. Now, since I've already signed up, it logged me right in. When you're logging in, please make sure that you click on your school email address and give permissions for it to access your Google Classroom. From here, we're going to click on Engage New York Eureka Math, and we see all of the content that's available. We're going to go to grade one and pretend we want mod one, problem set, lesson five. Now, it's very important to know that if we simply click select all problems, some of these have a vast amount of work for students to do. So instead, make sure that you click on individual ones. In this problem, there's only one. So that might not have been the best to choose, but I could select as many as I'd like and then simply assign to Google Classroom. Now, if this is your first time logging in, you should see all of your classes listed. If there's one that you need that's not listed, go to the word import and choose one. So I'm going to choose one of my computer lab classes for pretend. And if I go all the way to the bottom, it says import classes. Now computer lab is in my list and I can hit next. Here it's asking me for a name. I usually leave date and due date empty and I'm going to hit assign. This is now dropping an assignment directly into Google Classroom. If I want to see that assignment, I can just simply hit view. It's going to take me right to my computer lab. It's going to take me to classwork. And here is that assignment that the students can go in and click on. In the next video, I'm going to show you what assistments looks like through the eyes of a student. And then we're going to take a look at how to grade work in Google Assistments, in Google Classroom and Assistments.